is there a lot of weight in the fringe area? This occurs when the hair is the same length and cut straight across. This can easily be fixed by taking a vertical section and point cutting to create separation. Now the hair can layer on top of each other.